so beefy, dude. Don't do that. Don't be snuffing him, bro. Don't think for a second that Dalton can help Drew get to this dominant Chad Gable. You're right, coach. This is going to be bad right here. I don't know what you're Yeah, it's going it's going to be worse. Not end well for Chad Gable. McIntyre goes 6. He about to turn up. Nothing can stop me, yo. Giving him back elbows. There you go. Back elbows. Top rope headbutt. Headbutt drops McIntyre to the ring. Turn yourself around, hit him with a moonsault. Covers him 1, 2. Ooh, kick to the midsection and thrown out the ring through the rope. Send it. You won't. I'm gonna say Drew McIntyre. He's gonna do a suicide dive. That's a lot of beef coming at you. Back elbow. Another one. Underneath clothesline. Hey. Nice move there. And oh, nice. Thanks for helping him up on the ring apron. Get that back kick. Climbing up, second rope. Whee! He sent it and he got caught. Hello? Ah! Yikes. Woo! Dude is getting pwned right now. Back into the ring. I'm just one man. Man, one man band, three man band, 3MB. Summoning him up to his feet. Gable makes it back to it. There's the brutal claymore kick from Good night, Gable. Yeah, good night, sweet dreams. He sent it, and he did. Sent it with that kick. Boom.